here in front. He's done that all game long here tonight.
And that was a big shift by Stahl's line. It's been matched up, Eric against his brother Jordan, all night long with the line matches. Here come the Panthers looking for their first of the night, and Barkov gets it! And the Cats are on the board. It's a one-goal game.
I talked about it with my keys, those chances off the rush. And if the Panthers are going to be successful in the playoffs, they got to have perfection in that department. That's how they set it up. Look at the Panthers get over the blue line. There's Reinhardt, gives it back to Barkov. Oh, that is just a sweet spot. Excellent position to let that wicked Wister go. And he beats Freddie Anderson. And now the Panthers hang on to your hairnet.